Good morning, I'm Renee Danino, and it's now time to meet some adoptable pets and meet canine duos doing great things in Connecticut. Our pets today are from the Connecticut Humane Society. Meet Elsa. She's a Chihuahua long coat Pomeranian mix, a little over 7 years old, at the Newington location of the Connecticut Humane Society. She's also very bonded with her brother, Lance, and they must find a home together. Now, she does have some special needs and still has a lot of life and love to get, so you'll want to ask the adoption counselor to explain all the details when you visit with her. She loves snacks, and she also enjoys getting love and affection, going on leisurely walks, and taking nice naps. She also likes to hang out with her brother Lance. They come as a pair and have already lived together for 7 years. Lance and Elsa are looking for a new place to continue their happy life together. Now with that, meet Lance, a Pomeranian mix and handsome at 11 years, 1 month, with lots of life and love to give. He's a great dog with lots of potential. Now sometimes he can be more timid, so he needs a family who is good at reading dog body language and is experienced with more shy at first dogs. Because he's a little older, he loves snuggling on a nice bed and enjoys relaxing. He adores his sister Elsa, and they do come from a family who love them a lot, but due to unanticipated life changes, they're looking for a new place to continue their happy life together. If you're the one for them, please apply today at cthumane.org. Now, time to meet this week's amazing canine duo. It is part two with Officer Kavanaugh and Canine Soleil of the Glastonbury Police Department.
Hi everyone, I'm Officer Kavanaugh. We're back again with Canine Soleil. Tell you a little fun fact about the Glastonbury Police Department. Canine Soleil is the first canine since the 60s when it was Officer Shortell and Canine Faint. Since then, we haven't had a program and I was the first one to start again with her. Our program's been generously funded by all the support we've got from our community. I'd like to thank a couple of them, the Rotary Club, South Glastonbury Volunteer Fire Department, and all the other people that have helped all the way to make this a possibility. Soleil's been doing a great job for the community and she keeps coming forward. If you want, give us a follow on social media, Glastonbury PD Canine Soleil, and we're always out and about. Don't ever feel you can't wave or say hi. Have a great day. Stay safe.
People and pets. When we're kinder to animals, we're kinder to people. Be sure to follow me on Facebook and Instagram for more adoptable pets and stories. I'm Renee Danino.